sleep in my little Speakeasy when all the customers are gone. I will have a seat now and enjoy a drink before going to bed.
Give me a gimlet, woman, or I will have your head.
Stan, you stupid imbecile! You nearly gave me a heart attack! I am closed for the night. If you want a drink, you have to come back tomorrow.
But I want a gimlet, and I want it now.
I said no!
Gimlet!
No!
Gimlet!
No!
Gimlet!
No!
Go to hell or open! Open this door or go to hell!
Ah! At the door is a man speaking in reverse!
Heavens, the gun, the hair, this must be scary Tony Fluctuation, the scariest scary gangster in town.
I am! Stop the declaration! Everybody knows me!
Actually, I don't.
How?
What?
Come now, Dot. You must have heard about Tony Fluctuation and his undulating blog.
Oh, he blogs too?
His blog is an internet hotspot. Everyone who matters hangs out there.
Apparently I don't matter.
Dot, you are just too busy for the trifles of dot-com shenanigans.
It's me, again, wondering why nobody pays attention to me.
Well, why should we? The bar is closed, if I must remind you.
Bar? But I was told this was a dermatological rehydration therapy facility!
Well, if you want to go sit in the mud, there's a pretty deep puddle in the back alley.